From time to time, at rare moments, the great spirit of invention descends to Earth to reveal a secret which will advance humanity. He selects the most suitable, the most deserving, and whispers the secret in their ear. Like a flash of light, the precious knowledge appears. Grasping the hidden meaning, the lucky recipient sees a magic change. There's a new world before his enraptured eyes, one he barely recognizes as a semblance of the old. This is not a passing illusion, the mere play of a vivid imagination, or a phantom of mist that will dissolve away. The marvels he sees, as remote in time as they appear to be, will come to pass. He knows it. There's not a shadow of doubt in his mind. He feels it in every fiber of his body. It is a great idea. Nikola Tesla was born at midnight between June 9 and 10, 1856, in the village of Smiljan in Lika, the military frontier area in the Austrian Empire.
Mihajlo i dvorski Pupin, naučnik, pronalazač, profesor na Univerzitetu Kolumbija, počasni konzul Srbije u Americi, dobitnik Pulitzerove nagrade, član mnogobrojnih američkih i evropskih naučnih ustanova. Istraživač koji je unapredio telekomunikacije, doprineo uspostavljanju bežične telegrafije i telefonije, rentgenologije, elektrotehnike, bio je izvrstan pisac, humanista, borac za razvoj nauke i najveći dobrotvor koga je Srbija ikada imala. Nauci.